The one kingdom is a combination of two words, king and dom. A king that is in the domain, the dom means domain, the king's ruler. Kingdom. In every domain there is a king. A kingdom without a king is only a domain. Where you live, in every city you dwell, in every town you find yourself, in every state there is a king. In this region there is a power that be. It has been existed long before we came in.
There are two kingdoms, the kingdom of our God and the kingdom of the devil.
The kingdom mindset is God's intention or intense desire for his children. Kingdom mindedness is God's purpose for all his children. God wants us to have the mindset of his dear son, Jesus Christ, doing the work of that kingdom. If you want to live in eternity with the Father, your Maker, if you don't want to spend your eternity with the devil, your enemy, the goal must be to live the lifestyle of the kingdom of his dear son.